through which we see this beautiful world around us, and we perceive 80% of all the impressions by our sight. Therefore, we are obliged to take care of them. Today, on 14th of October 2021, we celebrate World Sight Day to focus and pay attention on the global issues of eye health and to encourage everyone to think and take care of their own eye health. The theme of this year, World Sight Day, is to love your eyes, which is all about being aware of your own eye health conditions and if you are able to have a sight test. So today, let us all pledge to adopt the 4 P's, that is to prevent, protect, preserve and prioritize our eyes. Hello and welcome. I'm Dr. Shabnam, working as a consultant ophthalmologist at Sri Narayani Hospital and Research Center, Vellore. Our hospital is a multi-speciality center wherein ophthalmology department offers a comprehensive eye care for our patients.
Our OPD has fully equipped refraction units with trained optometrists. We see patients with refractive errors, squint, corneal problems, and other anterior segment and posterior segment related diseases. We do regularly cataract and glaucoma screening for the patients. All our neuro-ophthalmological cases are managed in consultation with the neurophysician at the earliest. We get lot of referrals of diabetic patients to evaluate and look for diabetic retinopathy changes. We also get referrals from other specialties to rule out any ocular associated conditions. Our department has all the necessary investigations to evaluate the patients appropriately. We offer treatment like YAC capsulotomy for secondary cataracts, YAC peripheral iridotomies for glaucoma patients, barrage lasers for patients with retinal holes and lattices, pan retinal photocoagulations for patients with retinal conditions. We have an independent IOT setup wherein we regularly perform cataract surgeries like small incision cataract surgeries and phacoemulsifications and other minor anterior segment surgeries. For patients with retinal conditions, we have treatment with intravitreal anti-VEGF injections.